At 9, Little Rock's mayor released a report today. Inside it, recommendations for city improvements. The changes that could be coming if more revenue is needed, plus.
And clouds on the increase today, and we're talking about some rain in the forecast. I'll show you how much to expect coming up in your forecast tonight on Fox 16 News.